entire killer whale training team, I'd like to welcome you to Orca Stadium. Being a part of SeaWorld's mission is more than just a job. We are proud of what we do, and it's a privilege for us to care for, build relationships with, teach, and learn from these amazing animals. Now, more than ever, we are honored to share our relationships with the whales and what we have learned with all of you. And now, SeaWorld proudly presents Orca Encounter.
Yeah.
stations all over the world. We're excited to share their story with you today.
Killer whales are the ocean's top predator. They use cooperation and communication, not just size and strength, to take their place at the top of the ocean's food web. At the bottom are small animals, like krill. At the top, the apex predator, the killer whale. Killer whales are as big as a bus, faster than an Olympic swimmer.
We spend days, weeks, months, years building relationships with our whales. This creates trust, and that allows us to do some amazing things. For example, when you visit the doctor, you present your arm to draw blood, or step on the scale to see how much you weigh. It's much the same with our whales.
On the count of three, what we're going to do is spin in a circle two times. jumping completely out of the water to get a better look at their environment. We're going to see a demonstration for the behavior called a bow center stage. Let's give Drew a cheer. Another type of behavior killer whales might use to get a better look at their environment is something called a spy hop or a kicker. And Kaio's going to be coming in the center here to show that off. So killer whales will jump and breach for a variety of reasons. Oftentimes it's to communicate and let other whales know they have arrived. Other times it might simply be just to show off.
Killer whales are impressive animals, and it's pretty obvious why they're the top predator in the ocean. That means killer whales are invincible, right?
Yeah. Oh. Killer whales depend on a plentiful food source and a clean environment. They're completely dominant, yet completely dependent.
When it comes down to it, killer whales are not the most powerful animal in the ocean.
Let's take a picture.